going to finish my 35th crossing. Thanks so much to everyone on my boat today. And everyone back home in Australia, your support's been amazing over the years. I can't wait to come home and thank everyone personally.